Hey, Tom, do you have any idea what this boat weighs?
He said about 24,000.
Wow, 24,000 pounds.
It didn't seem all that heavy.
I'm hungry.
I probably should explain to you when you run oversized lunches,
you
can only go 10 hours a day. So that's why I told you, when we get here 4 to 8, we made it 15 minutes. So my time started.
Hello? At least there's no name on it.
Evidently so.
But have you looked at it? Think right there is good. Kind of keeps us away from that fall off over there.
That's not easy to do. It's hard work. Really hard work. You know. You know, I was able to do most everything except for I didn't have the money to take it out of the water every year.
Yeah.
And she got worms in her, you know. Yeah. And so I hauled her out, and I started talking to people about sheathing her, you know, with glass and all that sort of stuff. And I ran out of. I didn't want to do that. You know?
That's exactly right. What I thought when I walked around. I said, glass.
Yeah.
Glass spot.
I didn't want to do that because the value in her is keeping her the tradition.
Right.
You know?
Yes, yes, yes.
Because she's an original.
So much work.
Yeah. It's a lot of work. You know, and you got to know what you're doing. You know? You really got to know what you're doing. It's not easy.
I grew up in the wood, but.
5/8. 5/8. Strong. And he calls for oak at the shoot this year.
Yeah. Or long live.
Or long live.
Oh, is that what that is?
Actually, I think I rigged a motion shares off the club foot to put me down at that level, you know?
Well, it's your love, Jamie, that saved her this long.
What's that?
I said it's your love for her that saved her this long, because otherwise she'd probably
Well, I made a big mistake. For the first 3 years that I owned her, I called her my mistress.
Yeah.
And that was not a good idea. And my wife has tried to kill me about 4 times now. I said, I love my wife, but I'm in love with my wife. Oh, then I got too tired.
Probably not a good place to go.
Yeah, that's definitely a transition
from here to here.
Yeah.
Right at the. Why wouldn't they transition up here though, Brian? I mean, why would they transition where
I don't know.
Where the water line is.
It doesn't look the same.
It's probably
it doesn't.
Place,
think that's it?
It's definitely the water line.
You can see the old plug holes.
Is this
what you want? That's all new, newer stuff.
Yeah.
Huh.
You got an angle joint here, looks like. You got an angle and straight. Why would they do that? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's been a lot of patches.
That's all patching, yeah. Daniel?
Yeah. A little Dutchman in there?
I don't know what you'd call that.
Daniel's one of the staff at the museum. And this is Brian Kennedy.
Yeah,
and you want
to
tell
us
how you're associated?
Part of it, you know. But that'd be pretty cool just running through the plane one time. Get some of them wormholes exposed and some new wood. Do some wainscoting with it. Something like that.
Oh, yeah.
But what do you say this is, longleaf white pine?
This would be longleaf yellow, according to yellow. Francis.
Yeah, he's got a book that has a whole chapter about how to build this boat.
But this looks like longleaf. See, this is another, this is a spruce. Looks like Doug Fir.
You want to say who you are? I mean, I know you're an old friend of George's, but...
Hey, Brian.
Yeah, I'm just an old woodman.
Okay, good. You got to drive that pin out. See, it's got a set screw here?
Yeah.
Got to drive that pin out and get a good bushing in here. Otherwise, this drove me nuts, you know? And it vibrates through the whole boat.
And it's just wallered out?
I think it's just, you know, I think there was a bushing in there. It just, by, you know, age, it just disappeared. But, you know, this is a kick-up rudder, right? Mm-hmm. This is a kick-up rudder, so, because the rudder goes down below the key level of the keel,
right?
So I can kick up like that.
I didn't quite catch it. That's a kick-up rudder slide?
Yeah.
Yeah. Really?
I was just explaining that. It goes, the rudder goes down below the level of the keel. So he did the kick-up rudder concept. I was just saying, it needs a bushing in there. You got to dry that out. You see the little set screw? Got to dry that out and get a good bushing in there. Put
nylon bushing?
Yeah, something like that.
That's what it would take. And this was the other end of where it shows the tiller handle.
Yeah, and there's a rod slide on the rudder itself, on the top part. So it can go up and down. I really think you ought to put a helm on it. And, you know, we'll talk about it. But I got a quadrant that you can use. But if you've had a helm, it would turn the whole aft cabin into like a working surface. But with the tiller sweeps the whole aft cabin, so you can't do anything on the aft cabin.
So the aft cabin has a cabin on the back of this, huh?
Yeah, that's the captain's quarters.
I'm anxious to crawl around inside of it, but we'll do that tomorrow.
Yeah.
Let's go get some oysters.
All right, let's do it.
He's hungry.
Yeah.
Let's do it. We're going to Papa Joe's.
For the first 3 years that I owned her, I called her my mistress.
It's your love for her that saved her this long. Thank you.